And a little eerie. But I just saw it when I walked into the kitchen and it was dark, so I went with it. But what I'm doing is I've been trying to figure out what to do with a bunch of photos that I've taken throughout the last few years of trying to find some truth in the world and finding that I love photography. So I've been capturing some strange, unusual things, and I would love to get your guys' thoughts on what it is. So I'm gonna post some photos. Let me know. Thanks.